गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एंड आर सेफ इन योर होम्स। सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस वीडियो विल एड्रेस यू हाउ टू गो अबाउट योर हॉलीडेज होमवर्क दैट इज़ बीइंग शेयर्ड, हाउ टू पोस्ट एंड अपलोड द वीडियोस ऑन द इंस्टाग्राम। आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट हैव मेड योर अकाउंट्स ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, सो प्लीज़ ओपन इंस्टाग्राम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल चिल्ड्रन, क्लिक ऑन द सर्च बार दैट इज़ देयर इन द बॉटम कॉर्नर लेफ्ट साइड and click on the search bar and type St. John's 1999. By clicking on it, you can send a follow request to the school Instagram ID. So click on follow, then go back again, clear the search bar, then type the username of the teacher. Suppose I write the username of Alina ma'am. So I will send a follow request to her. So this is how you have to send follow request to the concerned teachers and to school. So children, now let us look at the activities that you have to do in your holiday homework. Okay. So first is reading What I Love. So this activity you have to do Monday to Saturday, that is you have to do it daily, and it will be posted as IGTV video on IGTV app. Okay, and you will caption it as name of the activity, the date and the day. And in reading, it can be anything. Either it can be a newspaper, your favorite storybook, any magazine you like, any chapter or a course book. Okay, then next is writing What I Think. This activity is also to be done Monday to Saturday, that is on daily basis. Okay, and it will be posted as a feed post or image or a short video. When I refer to a short video, that means less than 1 minute. The video should be less than 1 minute. It shouldn't be more than 1 minute. A short video means only 1 minute. Okay, so writing What I Think. In writing section, you can write about anything what you love. Say you write about your favorite sport, or you write about my family, okay, or how you spend your time in this pandemic, okay, how you manage your routine in this, okay. It can be anything, it can be about anything. So when you're writing, you can record short glimpse of video of it, and later on can post the photo of the content matter, whatever you have written along with it. Then next is workout. Workout is also to be posted Monday to Saturday, that is on a daily basis, and it will also be posted on IGTV video, and it should be minimum of 10 minutes duration. Is it okay? In workout you can do anything, but it should be only indoor workout. You should not go running outside in the park or anywhere. It should be inside your home at a safe place, either your terrace or roof. Okay, so you can do daily stretching exercise, you can jumping jacks, or you can skip rope. Okay, so this is how you can work out. So children, these three activities is to be done Monday to Saturday, that means on a daily basis. Okay, and reading should be minimum of 5 minutes. Okay, it should at least contain 5 minute reading, whatever you are reading, magazine, storybook or whatever. Then next comes watering the plants. Now watering the plants, these are the activities that are to be adopted on alternative basis. So watering the plants, learning to cook or make a drink, and cleaning home. This is to be done on Monday, Wednesday and Friday. In watering the plants, you have to water the plants that are indoor, that are inside your house. Either it can be a balcony or a rooftop or a terrace. If you don't have a plant in your home, then you should plant one tree, or you can borrow it from your neighborhood and plant it and then water it. Okay, so you can also make a short video on watering the plants. Short video again means less than 1 minute, and click a picture along with it. Okay, then next is learning to cook or making a drink. So when we refer to cooking, it can be fireless cooking, or it can include fire. But again, when you are using fire, then make sure that your parents are there with you. You do not have to attempt any fire activity without your parents. Then in cooking, you can make some drink, or you can make some salad. Okay, so fireless cooking has lots and lots of options. Okay, so you have to make again a short video and a image or save. Then next comes cleaning my home. Cleaning my home, you can help your parents in dusting, grooming or mopping, and while doing that this activity you can again make a short video and click some pictures and post it on your wall as caption. I told you before, that is the name of the activity, the date and the day. After cleaning my home, next three activities come: feeding birds, feeding stray animals and calling my loved ones. Okay, so these three activities, last three activities, is to be done on TTS basis. TTS means Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. So these activities are to be done on Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. Feeding the birds, you can fill a mud pot, a small mud pot, with water and give some grains to the birds to feed them. It can be either in the balcony again or at the terrace or the rooftop. Okay, you don't have to go out and feed the birds, you don't have to go out and feed the animals, you can do it on your doorstep itself. Okay, so you don't have to go anywhere far away from your home. Okay, and you have to make a short video again on the same and along with some images. Then next is calling my loved ones. Since in this pandemic you cannot go to your loved ones, you cannot visit them, it is always safe to be at your home. So what you can do is you can video call them, okay, or you can call them and record some short videos on mobile phone and post that, or you can click a image while having the conversation and you can post that. Okay, so now at the last, children, whenever you are adopting any activity, whenever you are creating some video or short video, okay, you must speak and explain the task you are attempting. So your video must start with a basic introduction. Suppose you can start with, "Good morning ma'am, my name is this, 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 my class is this, and today I am going to water my plants, and I am watering, say, money plant for example, or I am giving water to tulsi plant." Okay, so you can explain what are you doing in the video. Suppose you are cooking, so you'll tell what dish you are cooking or what drink you are making. Is it clear? So you have to explain yourself. So your video must have a basic introduction first of all, and then you should explain about the activity that you are attempting in the video. Okay, so now, children, you will learn about how to post your holidays homework on your Instagram IDs. So your holidays homework will be posted in three specific formats, three forms. First is photo, second is short video, third is a normal long video, that is more than 1 minute. Okay, so suppose you have to upload video or photo of you watering the plants, then how will you upload it? So first of all, in your Instagram ID, you will click on the plus option that is there on the top right corner. Click on it. It will redirect you to your gallery picture. Okay, it will redirect you to your gallery pictures, where you can find various photos and videos that you have shooted or recorded. Then you have to select, I will select this picture. So here, what it is happening, a child is giving water to plants. So I will select this. Along with this, I will select one more video. And how will I select one more video? I will click on this option next to the, opposite to the gallery, that is this. So it will turn blue. The icon that has turned blue, I have pressed on it, and it lets me choose multiple options. So from here, I will select this video also. So in this video, this child is watering plants, as you can see. So now I have selected a photo and a video. So I am ready to post these two things. So now what will I do? I will click again on the top right corner. Okay, so my picture and the video is ready to be posted. I will again click on the top right corner, that is the arrow. I will mention the activity that I am doing in it, or you are doing in it. Suppose it is watering plants. Okay, so now here in the caption, we will mention about the activity, that is watering plants. Under this, we will write down the date, suppose 17 May. And under that, we'll write down the day, that is Monday. Okay, and again, we'll click on the top right corner on this arrow, and it is getting posted. Once it is finished, your
picture and the video will appear on your wall like this, and then the concerned teacher will check it in the comment section. She will give you marks for the same. Okay, so this is how you post your holiday home. So children, you have now learned how to post short videos or images. Okay, now let's learn about how to post IGTV videos or videos that are more than 1 minute in duration. Okay, so first of all, you will press on this icon where your picture is showing in the right side bottom here. Then it shows a addition mark on the top right corner again. You press on it. Here it shows IGTV video. You select on IGTV video, and here you can see some options, videos again. That means your gallery is again visible here. So from here you have to pick up the video that you have to upload. Okay, suppose I will upload this 1 minute 44 seconds video. So it is more than 1 minute, so I will upload it. Okay, so after viewing it, I'll press on next on the top right corner. So it shows me in this form, add from the gallery. Okay, then again click on the next, title it, that is watering plants. In description you will write watering plants, date, that is 17th May, and day, that is Monday. Now post to IGTV. Now your video is getting posted. It is in the process of posting. So again, by pressing the home button that is there on the left side corner bottom, you can see that your IGTV video is getting posted. It is finishing up. Okay, once it is finished, it will appear on your feed or wall. Okay, so it is posted here, as you can see, and again your concerned teacher will comment on it, the score, and leave the comment whatever he she thinks about the video that you have made. So it is done. This is how you upload your IGTV video. Children, now you all must be clear about how to go about your holidays homework. So all the best to all of you. Do your best and stay safe.